Get to me as quickly as possible. There's not much time.
Well, I would have bet against us making it this far alive. You sure seem to know your way around this place.
I'm the chief of the Presidential Guard. This is not the first time that I've been here. Of course, I'm usually on the other side of the bars. Now we have to get moving. It won't be long before they realize we've escaped.
Sure. Where's the exit?
In good time. First, we must get the records.
Hey, just one damn minute, pal. What records? What's all this about records? I'm not sticking around here. I want out. Now.
And how long do you think it will take them to catch you? The entire KGB is after us.
Yeah, and how will hanging around here change that situation? There must be a way of proving that we haven't plotted any friggin' assassination.
I'm certain Barinsky, the KGB boss, is behind all this. Sonya said she had information that could discredit him. It was so important that she insisted on arranging a meeting with the president. That's why we met in the mausoleum. I've suspected that Barinsky has been up to something for some time, and he's definitely aware of it, and he would do anything to have me out of the way.
It looks like Barinsky wants to kill two birds with one stone. He managed to take down Sonya, who wanted to reveal his plans, and you are breathing down his neck.
Not to mention that he would pin the assassination attempt on an American agent, whom he also managed to capture. A situation that won't exactly improve the Soviet Union's relations with the West. It could mean the end of the president's policies of perestroika and glasnost.
What's in it for Barinsky?
Barinsky is a diehard Stalinist. He opposes the new Soviet policies. He and his supporters never stopped fighting the Cold War.
It looks like a top-level conspiracy. This will make a great story for my newspaper.
We have to find out what Sonya knew. Her interrogation records might prove our innocence to the president.
Well then, what are we waiting for? Let's find those records. Then we can get out of here.
Indeed. Let's go. Barinsky keeps the interrogation records in the interrogation room. That's somewhere on the second floor.
Somewhere on the second floor? Great. Didn't you see the two agents in the hall?
If things get too crowded, just let me know and I'll create a distraction. If I make enough noise, they should come investigate. That should help clear the way for you a bit.
This leads into the ventilation shaft. You should be able to avoid detection if you climb through there.
Queasy. I should call someone. Who's there?
Somebody.
Dan.
All right, Grushkov. I'm in the yard.
Well done. The interrogation room should be in the eastern wing.
I think I see it.
Corner.
Who is it?
You can't hide forever.
Ah!
Come out! Take cover, everyone!
Are you still there?
Murderer! Who is there?
There's another open window, near the northwest corner of the yard.
That should be the archive. You could get to the window sills from there.
Is that you? Strange. Who is there?